Okay, as you can see from the video with the pallets, initially I attack the fire using the misting setting. That gives us that massive surface area, that real early punch, that really strong cooling effect. What I can then do, transfer it across to jet, so there's just the two settings, and then to damp down and ensure no reignition. Larger volume of water. Simple as that.